let's see how the participation goes. They are a group of people that seem to be taking the law into their own hands. You know, accusing people, saying that, basically accusing me also and the municipal authorities that we are running a parallel market in the city. So I believe they were called to the police station yesterday. And see, whatever you have an issue, people have an issue, you take it up with the authorities. You can't go out and try threatening people, taking law into your own hands. There is a system, there are officials, there is a chairperson, there is a chief officer, there is a market inspector. There are people in the system that are meant to look after all these things. So you bring it to the notice of the officials, and if still action is not taken, then you can, do whatever kind of, publicity you want. Right? Directly...
How fair it is that the market is run by
when these kind of statements were made, I myself took up data as to who are the allottees of all these, shopper and shop owners, and who are the people that are. They're all gone people. So there is some kind of subleasing going on, which needs to be taken under account. Because majakade shop as I don't have time to run it. I take it and give it to somebody.
What's the going card?
The list shows all gone people. The list shows all grown people, so you cannot make accusations to the municipality saying that tumhi bailang dila chalo pa. It is the people who have taken the premises under lease from the municipality that have sublet it to, other people. When the officials go to check, I am manager, we are just here, the owner is not there. These are the kind of answers that the officials get. So it is basically all of us are involved there. So we need to kind of check the whole system and make sure that things run more smoothly, things are accounted for.
Mr. Sujit Sir
said
that a lot of development works in his constituency have been hampered due to lack of funds.
Yeah.
Are you facing the same problem in your constituency?
There were a couple of projects that have been proposed that are still stuck before finance. So the Chief Minister has assured me, I don't know about Vijay, but he has assured me that my projects will take off, like the bus stand for example. 3.5 crores is sanctioned for immediate development. The same way I had proposed the Tar River Bridge to be moved from PWD because they were supposed to get funds from the central government, which did not work out. So that estimate is around 9 crores. So two parallel bridges will not only benefit Mapsa but the neighboring constituency of Aldona. Also, people who visit the city, it will ease traffic and make sure that things move freely. So these two projects can be taken up prior to the elections that are going to go to the board next month. So prior to that, if these two works are tendered, at least I have something to start with and give the people of Mapsa something to show it. Based on promises that were made by me and the Chief Minister during the bipolar.
And these are stuff only for financial approval.
Yeah, they are just awaiting tender. So once they approve, they can go for tender and immediately work. They are not too big projects. 10 crores and 3.5 crores, about 15 crores is what they can start with. Yeah. Thank you.